kind of how a bioreactor works is the water comes into the high side. It's a giant pit with wood chips in it. Water starts on the high side and flows through the bioreactor, hopefully cleaning some of the nutrients out. That way the water, when it's discharged into creeks, is a little bit cleaner.